This program provides careers right away. There's no need for any additional or graduate training.
The program goals are to teach the students to be prepared for clinical entry into a clinical laboratory hospital setting.
I think it is the perfect balance between science and patient care. Students are often looking for a way to help with healthcare, but not necessarily see the patients.
All of our clinical courses have clinical laboratories, so we mimic all of the processes that would normally happen in a hospital lab. So they would get a lot of microscope work, they would get a lot of blood and body fluid handling, and they would be analyzing this and actually coming up with a diagnosis and determination based on what they see and the lab results that they get.
Students coming out of our program have a very high rate of not only graduation and passing of their clinical boards, but they also have a very high rate of employment.
So I have a previous bachelor's in biology, so I've always been kind of a sciencey kind of person. And when looking into jobs in the biology field, a lot of it's lab related. So this program kind of makes you a lot more desirable for employers.
I came in here wanting to do a pathologist assistant master's, but after being in the clinical laboratory science program, I kind of like fell in love with it and I kind of like it a lot. So there are so many avenues that you have when you do CLS.
This job is in high demand, so you can continue in the program to excel, or it's a perfect stepping stone for medical school.
If you want a decent paying job and a lot of flexibility in where you work and what hours you work, and you don't want to have to hunt for a job for 6 months, and you like science, this is a great place to start.